Yeah, it was like November 94. Me and Randy was in the 11th grade. Lived down to Germantown. I remember like yesterday. I grabbed Big Mike from the Ghetto Boys, something serious. And then grabbed this other album, the little white cover with the baby on the front. Ray and Die, Notorious B.I.G. Once we got back to Redhead, pop the tape over, first thing that called the star, you open up the inside cover and you see Biggie's face and his eyes looking at you all crazy. It's like, oh snap, like wow. And then he did the tape thing. And then it was like, open C-74 from Smalls. Yeah. I remember, like, it was like right there, it was like, yo, this album is hard. And the way the album ended, talking about me and Ryan looking at each other like, this might have been the greatest album we ever heard by a solo artist.